from all other professional associations that serve those in public service of the highest standards of professionalism and dedicated service to the citizens of our local governments, and to expanding ICMA's impact on orderly societies through professional leadership as never in the ICMA Legacy Leaders Program. This program recognizes the efforts of ICMA credentialed managers who coach. In addition, I would like to recognize those please join me again and thank you.
President-elect Karen Pincus, Assistant City Manager, El Cerrito, California. Tim Anderson,